Welcome back, good people. Okay, good.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
That's her husband. Oh, what the fuck?
Who was... What was that?
I think there are pigs here. Or just not now. Okay, not yet. Shells.
Death. Huh? Yes. Death has visited them all.
You sound like a cool person to hang out with. Can I have your number?
Guess this leads to the castle.
Nothing but blood and death.
Huh? I know I can find fish in here at some point. All I care about is that I passed this the fucking rampage village.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Ouch.
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Ouch. Everyone here wants to hurt me for some fucking reason.
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I will deliver to
you. Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Oh, you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep crying! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final.
Holy shit, the Mother Miranda boss fight is gonna suck.
Dang.
Actually, all those boss fights will
Lycans
suck.
And gentlemen!
Two hits or even one away from death.
And now let the games begin!
Let's see. Ethan Hunters.
Get ready.
No!
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, showtime!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice,
you know, Jim.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Thank you. No bullets, no items, no nothing. Ooh, the Duke!
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
God damn.
Naturally. Please do take a look at my new stock. Ah.
What supplies do you have? That would be really cool. That too.
Ah, if only you had the funds.
Things fucking expensive.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you. Hopefully I'll survive it.
Could Rose be here?
Castle Dimitrescu. Three daughters, Bela, Cassandra, and yeah. I don't care. Not really, anyways. I forgot my bug spray.
Man blood.
Hold on, man blood's better than woman's blood. Even the fucking warrior, sometimes stabbings, shootings.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Yeah, that's already fucking cut.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budema!
Oh, that must really hurt.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing?
Ha, 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 Yep. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yo, man.
You're crazy witches.
Easy to pick the lock. Bullets now, right? Okay, back here there is nothing except the lug drawer.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Naturally. I will.
Good. Make the gun more powerful.
This is all an investment. Good day then.
Hold on. I have the knife on to break shit. Till I can find an enemy. Or two. Or five. $1,000, amazing. Huh. push health. Yeah, I need your special bottle. God, I would love a butt spray right now.
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
Yeah, so you haven't done this before.
Slice your jugular and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Not taken at all.
I can't hold back any longer.
Thought I could go back and look for shit. But I guess not. Clear this area. Oh, okay, up there is not cleared. Almost missed 10 bullets. Shame on me. What else? What else? And light. I remember the vampires being here. Ugh! Oh, wow. Okay, maybe get out of here. God damn it. God fucking damn it. I'll be more careful, I guess. No good. Don't fucking die. They don't die. Hit them so fucking much. See you. Where does it take his time to fucking block? No. I don't think fighting them is a viable option. I think I should just run away from them. Gather as much stuff as possible and tuck my dick in like a little bitch and run away. spot on myself, amazing. Oh god. There is way too many of them. Somehow I survived that. No, I did well. I did well. Like, I even blew them up. Okay, I'll try blowing them up again. This one, one is behind me. Goodbye. Yeah, I guess I need to kill monsters to make money.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
No. That's scary. No. Yeah, the problem is I can see where to go.
I want to drown in your blood. I'm sure Mother will praise me.
Yeah, fucking hell. Okay, then start.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
No. Can I get that? Leave me alone. This is me. Heal. Ooh, I can. Amazing.
I need blood. Where are you going, little one?
Everywhere away from you.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
it, man. I'll give up. How dare you tear your teeth at us?
Yep. Yeah, this one'd be fucking easy.
I can't believe Cassandra called all this mess.
God damn it. Fucking fight them. There's more than one, and she spams attack you that you can block so much.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Leave me alone, please, for the love of God.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one?
I won't forgive you, you bastard!
I thought I had that one. Why? Why? Why do vampires attack me along with her? This is stupid.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
No. Yeah, I died. I fucking died.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
You need Jesus, that's what you need.
Where are you going?
Give up! Move your hands!
God damn it. Again. Alone, she's insanely hard to kill. Zombies? Fucking vampires?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Get away! Okay, I'm restarting. No way. I'm restarting. Oh I'm just starting again. I thought he's one shot away from death.
Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish.
You're tonight's main bitch. How about that?
Where are you going, little one?
I
won't forgive you, you bastard!
It's impossible. I can't fight. Fuck. Health is. I'll try to kill this one. We won't come after. Fifty bullets, that might not even be enough.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
But
I should have killed you in the kitchen.
Why? Why? Fucking why? But why? Okay, this is the last attempt. If I don't kill her, I'm gonna stop the video.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait.
So drank non-healthy man blood.
I won't forgive you, you bastard.
I'll kill them anyways. I related you. So two comes anyway, huh? God damn it.